Guys, it's me, Tristan D. Camacho 123. Today I'm going to show you my soda filler entrance. So here's my chains. I just made it out of paper and I glued it on because I made it just say seriously I. One eye in his mouth, like from another video and stuff. On the mouth, and that's it. And then I made a video, but I didn't make a video of him yet. So I did it. A reference of a video, but not posted on YouTube. So here's my other one. Here's my Gordon, he's mutated and he has this face right here. I put him out of paper and it looks like he had no blood. I used bond pencil instead. And then I did make a video of him as well. I made another video before days ago, years ago. A month ago. And here's my father super soda filler Oliver. This is not even my Oliver, it's just my wooden Thomas toy. So I just put this on paper and I put spider legs. Look good. I want to put it on the wheels, but then I get a ticker. And I made him his mutated mouth face. And that's it. And here's my soda filler on Percy. I just used Percy. I just used him my red marker. And hold on, guys, give me a sec. I used this marker and I made him put it on his face. Also, I got this rock from my school when I'm on the mall where we checked out. It says, I put red markers on it with like blood. And so that's it. And here's my last soda filler train. And here's Henry. I made a paper look like he has a bored face. Look like he's another train hunt. The beauty of the engine is not like he's harmless. And I made him like he had wood. So that's the end of the video, guys. So I want to show you my sort of fellow Thomas, but I'm going to do that in the next video. So good luck, guys. Stay safe and have a good truck on your house and get ready to move to middle school and also ready to move to fifth grade. Bye. See you in the next episode for my super sort of fellow Thomas. Bye.